Laying and spraying, baby. Laying and spraying.
Well, guys, today's the day. I'm on lunch. I don't know how good you can hear me, but I'm taking her to the shop. She's finally getting painted this weekend, so stay tuned. Anyone wonder what we're using for base? It's gonna be that there, 25112, some DC 4000 clear, that's a sealer. We also have right there some DP epoxy primer we're gonna put over the bare metal. That's the hardener for the clear. That's the old base and my new base. So I got a little left there. And we're gonna be clearing it with the Iwata and spraying with the Iwata as well, clear and base guns. I'm not sure the exact numbers on these, but this gun's not mine. My gun is the same gun, but it's back here. Like, I don't like hanging them up here. They fall off. I just had to fix my Sada gun. It fell down and broke. But that's what we're using. Are you serious? Well, guys, you can really see all the dents in it now. This is epoxy primer. We're gonna let it each coat sit about 15 minutes. Perhaps try to put three on, fill it up. But all them dents, it's hail damage, I'm assuming. I'm not worried about it. I just wanna get it one color, get the sunroof back in it. I noticed back here, let's see. See two little holes in the roof. I'll have to fill those in with some seam sealer before we paint it, or maybe after, we'll see. It's no big deal. She's coming along slowly. What's up, guys? Saturday morning here, and what you just seen, the van is an epoxy primer, and what that does is it etches itself right into that metal real good. We let it sit overnight. I got about three coats on it, so we're coming here, base it. Well, we gotta seal it first, base it, and then clear it, and I'm gonna let it sit again for a few, probably a couple of days. Supposed to rain, so I can't take it home yet, but I'm outside the shop now. I'm about to go in and we're gonna get it done today. Stay tuned. Just keep watching. It's gonna be done in this video. Thank you. camera didn't record, but I got the first coat of the base on. You can see she's starting to look brown again. You can see the metallics now with the light off and this light on. She's getting there. I think one more coat, she'll probably be covered. I don't know if I'll control coat her or not. Probably not. Maybe, I don't know. I don't think, I don't know, maybe. We'll see. But we're getting close on it. Wait for it to flash, then we're ready for some clear.
Laying and spraying, baby. Laying and spraying.
Thank you. Third coat is on. Ignore all the hail damage. Alright guys, it's a couple hours later after we painted my roof on my van, and I got my dad's van here. We're gonna start on it tonight. Changing out these headlights as well. So I'll set you up on time lapse. I'm not gonna record too much of it because you guys already seen all that. We're just gonna do it real fast and do it right and get it done. That's the game plan, to get it out of here. So we'll do that here in a little bit. See if these are working real quick. Hopefully they are. And they're not. Alright, this side's working. Time to get the other side down. I'm gonna wrap this side up back together. Throw it back together real quick. All right, guys, I got these done. I got them done so much faster than I did with my van. I know how to do it this time. I had some help with me over here. So these are done. My dad's going to love them. He'll be able to see it at nighttime now. They look good on here. This is what the hazard's on. I haven't showed you guys these yet, but I love the way these look. These look so cool. I'm going to show you the inside of his van tomorrow. I'm going to take it back over to the house. I might take my van over. Let me rephrase that. Might bring my van home tomorrow. We'll see. But that's it for tonight. See you guys in the morning. All right, this is the inside of my dad's van. She's fully loaded, fully customized from the factory like this. Went from a conversion company. So she used to have a TV back there, I'm assuming. That folds down to a couch. It's got limo lights all throughout it. It's got the blinds, curtains, the dome lights, nice red captain chairs. And then he's got his consoles, radio, CB, something else up there. I'm not sure what it is. It's all up there. There's a radio. My radio's in the dash. But his van is so nice in here. Only thing wrong with his van when he got it is the steering wheel right there. The tilt on it is broken. Needs to be fixed up on it. He bought this van for $500. And this thing was a steal. It is so nice. We're going to go take it back home and get into something else today. Or maybe not. We'll see. Well, I was in the process of taking the seat out, and I, very last bolt, right there, I stripped it to pieces. I don't know how. I took his seats out so many times to clean them, and it stripped. I don't want to mess with it. I'm putting the bolts back in it on this seat. We're going to shampoo them out here. That's my plan with my girlfriend's car, or my fiance, was get this car cleaned up, our kids trash them. Anybody with kids knows how that milk is. And stuff gets everywhere. So we got that back air. We got something under the seat too, but on the back of it, I don't want to get into it. She's dirty. That's all I can say. With all that being done, guys, this is it. Hope you enjoyed. I'm gonna finish cleaning this car up, and I'll see you guys in the next video. We're gonna be bringing the van home then. So we're gonna hopefully get the sunroof and get all that stuff back on, the sun visor. We're gonna have a lot of stuff to do now, so we're gonna get on it. And that's it. This dog's bothering me. Like, subscribe, share, and I'll see you guys in the next one.